been on for a while now. Not anymore, it's got to stop now. Affects the victim, friends and family.
I should know, cause it happened to me.
I did not like it at all. Half the time it ended up on the floor. Lazy teachers say ignore it. All that does is stall it. Bullying is a continuous thing.
Like January to the spring.
Cyberbullying is unwanted text. Physical bullying is not needed next. Most people don't tell another when they're being bullied. They pretend they've got everything they need. Nobody should do that. Everyone should be free to chat.
Make sure your friends are okay. Anyone can be bullied anytime, any day. I watched this video at school. Guy got bullied cause he didn't seem cool. Man, he looked so sad at the moment. Felt really bad. High school, it's easy to get bullied. With the exception of friendly nookies. When people are committed suicide cause of this. Where are the days of the bliss? Cause it's mean more than you think. Imagine your tears dropping in the sink. One bully come to you, walk away. Walk away, stay safe for another day. I was bullied in primary school so bad you don't know how it got me mad. I was meant to be a friend of his, but he played me like I was a jungle gym. Man, I got pushed around daily. Trust me, I felt sad at first on Bailey. Bullying is nothing, trust me, they are bluffing. Cusses on the buses aren't nice. Before you act, think twice. Bullies start a new chapter, trust me. Don't make your life a disaster.
Cyberbullying is the main topic. Our aim is to not flop it. Me, Edward and Rafi agree,
yeah,
that we should make a decree,
yeah,
that it's time to stop cyberbullying carrying on. Not anymore can things go wrong.
Stop using Facebook and Twitter. Don't make a life bitter.
Yeah, boy.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Listen to us, it's the truth.
Got it.
End of conversation.